Hey, what is up guys, welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. So guys, I haven't been uploading lately, but today I am back with a new video and I'm gonna be sharing with you guys a new VPN trick using which you can get 500 UC for just 100 rupees, that is 100 rupees INR, and if you want to convert it into USD, it will be around $2, not $2, it will be about $2. So let's get into the video. So guys, this is a VPN trick and these offers don't pop up frequently on the game, but now we have the offer since it's the season 13. So if you go in, if you're just logging into the PUBG Mobile, then you will be seeing this pop-up that you see right here on the screen. So if you are using from India, you'll be getting 8 UC, for 10 rupees you'll be getting 8 UC, scrap coupons and some coins too. But if you use this VPN trick, you will be getting 50 UC for just 10 rupees per day. So this event is running for 10 days, that is starting from May 9, that is today, and it will be ending at May 19, that is 10 days after. So this event is going to be there for 10 days. So if you are using Indian VPN, you have to change it. So I'll link a VPN down in the description below. You can just download it and install it on your Android devices. iOS devices also, you can use the same VPN. Just Google, just search on your App Store and find a good VPN. And you'll need to connect to Taiwan server using the VPN. And then what you have to do is you have to get back into the game. And in the settings, after you scroll all the way down, so now you can see change country here. So I'm currently connected to the Chinese VPN. The Taiwan Chinese Taipei. You have to connect to the Chinese Taipei too. After you connect to the Chinese Taipei, just restart the game and you'll be getting the bundle from the next day onwards. So just purchase it. So the 10 with just 10 rupees, you'll be getting 50 UC, and in just 10 days you'll be getting you'll be spending 100 rupees and you'll be getting 500 UC and a lot of scrap coupons too. So this is a really good trip, really good trick. But please make sure you disable the VPN before you start any match, as if you play any match using the VPN, you'll be getting banned. So don't use the VPN while playing the game. So this is a really quick video and I hope you all enjoyed it. And this is it for this video guys. Thanks for watching. Peace.